This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Sort of overkill, but I gotta tell you, I like it. Time to get blasted. There's no stopping me now.
This with the lights up. End of the line.
even touches me.
You now hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
This one, the Ash.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Come to Papa. I've missed you, baby. Bad mojo at this location.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
of the Lost.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Pandarian Dagger. congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Now you see. Call this one the Ash Gash. Burn it up for you. Try
Your team now holds the Kandarian Dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Long range, close up, I don't care. All going down.
A beacon in the darkness.
survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
End of the line.
Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Why are you doing this to me? Easier if I had ammo.
Deathbolt will now commence closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Man, I must hold the world record.
Remind me to pour out supernatural death.
This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.